Every second that goes by, something happens in your body. Either a heartbeat, or you've just expelled some air from your mouth, or, you know, something happens, okay? If you learn what happens in your body in numbers throughout life, you will have a completely newfound appreciation for the machine that allows you to be you. On average, we spend 23 years of our lives sleeping. Yes, sleeping. Now, I'm sure those of you out there who sleep between 4 to 5 hours a day are rejoicing.
Yay, I can make the most of my days.
Well, don't forget that 7 to 8 hours is the amount of recommended sleep time that you need to recharge. During those 23 years of sleep, you are probably going to dream 100,000 times. And if you're like me, then those include some nightmares as well. Oh yeah. Your heart is going to beat 2.5 billion times. And if you do the math, today it will beat around 100,000 times. Every beat is important to make sure that blood reaches every part of your body. Your cells rely on that. And next to your heart, you have two organs called the lungs. And during your lifetime, you will take around 650 million breaths. An adult usually breathes 12 to 20 times per minute. And over the course of a day, that adds up to 17,000 to 30,000 breaths per day, or more, depending on how active you are. Well, if you are an active person, you might be walking a lot in your lifetime. The average human being walks the equivalent of 3 trips around the world. This actually makes me think, why travel around the world on an airplane? Start walking, right? Speaking of world traveling, the distance between London and Paris is the same as the length your hair will grow in your lifetime, which is 950 kilometers or 590 miles. This would be a great plotline for the new animation movie Rapunzel on steroids. I could go on and on with numbers about your body, but I won't. According to a recent study, the average human being now has an attention span of 8 seconds. So this video has gone for way too long. Before you go, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this one. Until then, I will see you next time.